what is most important is to have closer and better bilateral cooperation, to have really closer friendship ties between Taiwan and Lithuania. And for me, values-based foreign policy is important. I believe, especially for small countries that have been really through horrible times historically, it's very important to stick together, to fight for our own values, to fight for our freedom, to ensure that our democracy is preserved. And in my opinion, only economic relations between democratic countries is a sustainable way forward, because it's more predictable, because it's safer, because it's more beneficial. Authoritarian regimes may play various propaganda games. They may promise mountains of gold, but it doesn't really pay off, because we can actually devastate, destroy everything in a split second. So even the legal regulation of China, for example, it allows them to basically get rid of any international foreign or foreign business in a split second. Also, in my opinion, every area of trade, every area of economic, cultural, health affairs relations that we are going to develop, any area is great. I really support it.
So I guess this values-based foreign policy is precisely why you are taking a principled stance against China and then also supporting Taiwan.
Yes, Lithuania has really undergone a quite horrible terror era. Half a century we have been occupied by a Soviet communist regime. And in my opinion, all communist regimes are very similar. It doesn't matter if it's the Chinese Communist Party or if it was Soviet Communist Party. They are actually really good at suppressing freedom and rights. They are really killed in propaganda. But we are not really good in ensuring welfare of their citizens in a long-term sustainable manner. We know what it means to live in a prison. We really support right of every nation to self-determine, to make their own decisions. For us, this really bloody historical experience means that it would be unimaginable if we wouldn't understand Taiwan. And if we would not stand for our values and principles. Yes, of course, we are trying to do what we can, and we believe that people of Taiwan have a right to self-determine in what kind of unions, relationships, relations they want to be. It's up to you, not to anybody else.